First and 10 for the Hurricanes. Sandberg out of the shotgun. Takes the snap. It's a quick throw out to McKnight. McKnight to the 15. McKnight to the 10. Look at that speed to the 5. It's a touchdown by Kelvin McKnight. Wow. He exploded on the right side, and McKnight gets in from 15 yards.
That was just a quick out, and then his speed, and we've seen that. Last week we saw it on a reverse play. This week we see it on just basically just a screen pass. And he